Today we are going to see 10 of the most poisonous scorpions together. Number 1.
The most common black scorpion in Asia is actually called the Asian forest scorpion. In bright light, they appear a deep, inky black, while in some areas, they may have a greenish or bluish tint. They prefer to live in forests and jungles, hiding under logs, rocks, and leaf litter. Asian forest scorpions are not the most dangerous scorpions, but their sting can be painful, causing redness, swelling, and throbbing at the sting site. In rare cases, a scorpion sting can cause more serious symptoms, such as difficulty breathing or muscle weakness. If you are stung by a scorpion, it is important to seek medical attention immediately.
Number 2.
The yellow Israeli desert scorpion, also known as the Lyurus judaeus, is a venomous scorpion found in North Africa and the Middle East, particularly in desert and arid regions of Israel. Prefers dry, hot environments like deserts, rocky outcrops, and scrublands. Often found hiding under rocks, crevices, or burrowing underground. Color can vary from light yellow to a pale gold, hence the name yellow Israeli desert scorpion. While the venom is potent, fatalities in healthy adults are uncommon with prompt medical attention. Anti-venom is available to treat stings. However, the sting can be very dangerous for young children, the elderly, or people with weakened immune systems.
Number 3.
Fat-tailed scorpions, genus Androctonus, are a group of highly venomous scorpions native to North Africa and the Middle East. They are infamous for their potent venom and aggressive temperament, making them some of the most dangerous scorpions in the world. Prefer to live under rocks, crevices, or burrow underground. Color can vary depending on the species, but they are often brown or black. The genus Androctonus contains several species, with Androctonus australis being the most dangerous due to its particularly potent venom. This species is a close relative of the Deathstalker scorpion, another highly venomous scorpion. Fat-tailed scorpions are not picky eaters and can go for months without consuming food if prey is scarce.
Number 4.
The Deathstalker, Lyurus quinquestriatus, lives up to its name and is considered one of the most dangerous scorpions in the world. Native to dry regions of North Africa and the Middle East, they like to dwell under rocks, in burrows, or anywhere offering them shelter from the hot sun. Their bodies are light yellow or light brown, earning them nicknames like the Palestine yellow scorpion or Omdurman scorpion. Like most scorpions, they are nocturnal hunters, waiting patiently for prey to wander by. They rely on their excellent sense of touch to detect movement and quickly strike with their powerful pincers. Once captured, they deliver a venomous sting with their tail stinger, subduing their prey. Their diet mainly consists of insects, spiders, and other invertebrates.
Number 5.
The term Lesser Antii scorpion isn't a specific species, but rather refers to the various scorpion species found on the islands of the Lesser Antilles archipelago in the Caribbean Sea. There are multiple scorpion species inhabiting the Lesser Antilles. This is a common species found on several islands. Venom potency varies depending on the specific species. Some might have a more potent sting than others. Generally, scorpions in the Lesser Antilles are not considered to be the deadliest. However, their sting can still be painful and cause localized swelling. As with any scorpion encounter, seeking medical attention is recommended, especially for children or people with allergies.
Number 6.
Interestingly, there isn't one specific scorpion widely known as the Death Valley scorpion. Desert hairy scorpion, Hadrurus arizonensis. This is likely the scorpion you might have in mind when thinking of Death Valley scorpion. Dark, reddish-brown with long, bristly hairs on its legs and body. While its venom is potent, it's not considered the deadliest. Not enough research has been done to definitively determine the potency of its venom. While some Death Valley scorpions have a sting, it's usually not fatal for humans. However, it's still best to avoid contact.
Number 7.
The Brazilian yellow scorpion, also known as Titius serrilatus, is a nasty critter and considered the most dangerous scorpion in all of South America. Native to Brazil, these scorpions love warm, humid places. As the name suggests, they have light yellow legs and a yellowish-brown body. They are nocturnal hunters, waiting in the shadows for unsuspecting prey, mostly insects like cockroaches. They grab their prey with their pincers and deliver a venomous sting with their tail stinger. Their venom is highly toxic and can cause serious health problems in humans, especially young children. Symptoms of a sting can include intense pain, swelling, sweating, and even respiratory issues. Important note, while their sting is dangerous, fatalities are rare thanks to readily available anti-venom.
Number 8.
The Indian Red Scorpion, also known as the Eastern Indian Scorpion, Hottentota tamulus, is a venomous scorpion found in India, eastern Pakistan, eastern Nepal, and recently Sri Lanka. Their bodies range in color from bright reddish-orange to dull brown and have distinctive dark gray ridges and granulation. They have small pincers, a thick tail, telson, and a large stinger. They typically eat cockroaches, other invertebrates, and sometimes small vertebrates like lizards or rodents. While they are considered one of the deadliest scorpion species, fatalities are rare due to the availability of anti-venom. Their sting can be very painful and cause serious symptoms, so it's important to seek medical attention if you are stung.
Number 9.
The Emperor Scorpion, Pandinus imperator, stands out for its impressive size, making it a popular choice for some scorpion enthusiasts. However, unlike some of its highly venomous cousins, the Emperor Scorpion's sting packs less of a punch. Native to rainforests across West Africa, particularly in Ghana, Togo, and Benin. Prefers moist environments and hides under logs, rocks, or leaf litter on the forest floor. A sting from an emperor scorpion is likely to be painful, causing localized swelling and irritation, but is rarely fatal to humans. Due to their weaker venom, emperor scorpions pose minimal risk to healthy adults. However, the sting could be more dangerous for young children or those with allergies.
Number 10.
The poison dart frog, also known as poison arrow frog, is a small and brightly colored amphibian species found in the tropical rainforests of Central and South America, including the Amazon basin. These frogs are known for their striking colors and patterns, which serve as a warning to potential predators that they are toxic. The poison dart frog gets its name from the indigenous peoples of Central and South America who used the frog's toxic secretions to coat the tips of their blow darts for hunting. There are over 170 species of poison dart frogs, with varying colors and patterns depending on the species and region they inhabit. Some of the most common colors include bright red, orange, yellow, blue, and green, often with contrasting black patterns. The vibrant colors act as a warning to predators that the frog is toxic and should be avoided.